Lord forgive me. I know I've said this a lot before, but I just can't get over it. I was thinking about the blood, how he took my black heart and took that red blood and stained it and made it white.
If it wasn't in that blood,
I couldn't work for my salvation.
Right.
If it is up to me, I wouldn't be here right now. I'd be dying in hell.
Yes.
So thank the Lord that he sent his son.
Yes.
He saw fit to love me enough that he saved me.
Amen.
I put in his blood and made me pure. And I just can't thank the Lord enough for that.
Amen. Amen. Amen.